On the 18th of April 1627, the famous Dutch cartographer known as Willem Blau completed his map of Tartaria, which clearly showed how massive the expanse of the Tartarian civilization was. The map showed Tartaria reached the borders of China and Mongolia. This incredibly advanced culture used free energy systems, grandiose architecture that still exists to this day, using the electromagnetic frequencies of planet Earth to abundantly live in Tartaria.